you how to arrange in alphabetical order. First of all, children, have you recognized this, what I have written on the blackboard? These are the letters in the English alphabet. First, I am going to recite you so that you can understand the English alphabets. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are the English alphabets. How many English alphabets are there? See, how many English alphabets are there? Just now what I have said, that there are 26 letters in English language. The letters A, E, I, O, U that are known as vowels. Now what do you mean by consonant? The other letters which are remaining that are known as what? Consonant. So children, I'll give you one example so that it will be easy to understand what do you mean by alphabetical order. First of all, what do you mean by alphabetical order? The alphabetical orders are the words, is a method of arranging the words in a sequence way. One by one, you have to use the English alphabets in that. Which one comes first? So, can I give you one example? What do you mean by alphabetical order? See, the definition I have written on the blackboard. Alphabetical order is the method of arranging words or sequence of letters, alphabet, that is A to Z, in a sequence manner. Now there are two rules for arranging the arranging in alphabetical order. First rule is what? If the words beginning with different letters, then arrange the words such that the first letter of the words are in the proper order. For example, look at the other side. What is the example I have written? Cat, jug, ball and dog. So look at the first letter in each of that sentence. Now look over here, the example which I have written. Cat, jug, ball, dog. Now which first letter should come? That is the ball. See, B, A, double L. First letter, look over here, C, J, B, T. So in the English alphabet, which alphabet is coming first? That is B. So first we will write ball. Then the another one, cat, C. Then the third one, D, that is dog. Then jug, J. Okay, at the last. Now the rule number two. If the words are beginning with the same letter, then you have to see their second letter. Like that, third letter. If the second letter is same, then you have to see the third letter. Like that, so on. See example number two. The example I have given, dress, dog, decorate. See the first alphabet, it is same. D, D, D. Now what we have to do? We have to look at the second letter. Which is the second letter? R, O, E. Now which comes first?
E.
E. That is decorate. Then say next one it is O. So dog. Then third one it is dress. That is R. So we have written dress. Now playing with, now I am going to start some activities so that it will learn very easily to all of you. Today we are going to do some activity in learning how to arrange in alphabetical order. See, there are four cards I have drawn it. First one, the word it is treasure. Second one, it is stutter. Third one, it is strange. Fourth one, it is tormented. Now just now I have explained you rule number one and rule number two. So, which one comes first now? Just raise up your hand, children. So, who is going to say the first one?
Stranger.
Stranger. Come in front. Stand over here. Stranger. Then, second one, sit down. Second one?
Stuttered.
Stuttered. Come and stand next to her. Third one?
Sit. Tormented.
Tormented. Come here. Then the fourth one?
Treasure.
So have you noticed how these words are arranged in alphabetical order?
Yes. Strange. Stuttered. Tormented.
The second example. See, first word it is given pinnacle. Second one platform. Third one it is perfect. And fourth one produce. Now can you say this how to arrange in alphabetical order? Children?
Yes.
Who is going to say? Now who is going to say?
Baraka?
First one it is perfect. So come here. The second word? Yes, Arman.
Second word is spinach.
Yes. Second word is spinach. Third word?
Third word platform.
Third word it is platform. Then the fourth one it is? Yes.
Fourth one is produce.
Fourth one it is produce. So is it right? Children?
Yes.
Yes. So, look at the words, how we have arranged and made one by one in a sequence way. Clear?
Yes.
Activity. That is, tray. See the words are given. First one, it is tray. Second one, response. Third one, ruthless. And fourth one, it is turtle. Now, can you give me the answer? How to arrange in alphabetical order? I'm going to say the answer for this. Yes, Ashraf. Which
one?
Which word is going to come first?
First one is response.
Response. Okay. Then second one. Yes.
Second one is ruthless.
Second one it is ruthless. Third one. Yes, Shazib.
Third one is trail.
Trail. Then fourth one.
Fourth one is
turtle. Fourth one it is turtle. So, no children, is it correct?
Yes.
Yes. Which is the first word?
Response.
Second word?
Ruthless.
Third word?
Trail.
Fourth word?
Turtle.
Okay. Fourth example. First word it is written wooden. Second one it is terror. Third one it is wall. And fourth one it is tower. So, who is going to give me the answer? Now, who is going to say the first word? Yes?
First word is terror.
First word, it is terror. Yeah, you girl, come here. Then, second word?
Second word is tower.
Second word, it is tower. Come over here. Third word? Yes?
Third one is wall.
Third one, it is wall. Fourth one? Yes, I am. Fourth word is wooden. So, is it right? Second word?
Tower.